I'm thinking this. If I'm a head coach and I hire Rod Woodson, the defensive backfield is one position I never have to worry about again, ever.
Yeah.
But these coaches come in and they want total control over stuff, and those coaches will never win. And unfortunately, there's a higher percentage of those coaches than there are coaches like Dan Campbell and AP and these guys who go, listen, I know what I don't know, and I'm going to hire the best guys that know those things and let them fucking do their job.